ito ang Asian Networks Convention and Expo Gala Night dito sa Inarias Sports Arena ngayong March 27, kung saan nagtipon-tipon ang napakadaming networking companies. Meron tayong mga mawi-witness na mag-speech tonight and at the same time, awards. Mag-speech kaya ang Frontrow? Ma-awardan kaya ang Frontrow? Alika, pasok tayo sa loob at alamin na natin this!
I welcome you here tonight as the chairman of the most diverse gathering of network marketers in the world. Tonight we'll recognize the best of the best.
Nakapagsalita ako yesterday, nabigyan ako ng Certificate of Appreciation for speaking for the ANCE 2017. Sobrang privilege and honor para sa akin to represent Frontrow as a company kasi syempre, out of the millions of networkers here in the Philippines and all around Asia, isa ako sa mga napili para magsalita to inspire and motivate our fellow networkers.
The award for ANCE People's Choice, Rising Star Male Award Global, goes to from Frontrow International, Emilio Capacillo III.
Guys, magtuloy lang po kayo at alam ko po makukuha niyo po yung mga pangarap niyo. At guys, yung buhay ko po ngayon, pagdating ng panahon, buhay mo naman. Maraming salamat, Juanjo. Maraming salamat, Anse.
Grabe, sobrang sarap. Alam mo yung hindi mapaliwanag yung pakiramdam ko ngayon. Sa buong mundo, isa ako sa mga napili nila na Rising Star. Dinededicate ko po ito sa lahat ng Frontrow members kasi kung wala sila, wala po ito.
The ANCE People's Choice Award 2017 for Best Company of the Year goes to Frontrow Enterprise Philippines!
Thank you very much. I am out of words. I will not commit the mistake of not saying thank you to everybody who has helped Frontrow along the way. I am so proud that we are Frontrow. Thank you very much.
Our secret is our intention. And Frontrow has always had the purest intention. We did it our way, guys. In Frontrow, we don't just do certain things. We do things in a certain way. We call it the Frontrow way. So to all the leaders, partners, believers, haters, and distributors all over the world, this award is for you. To Frontrow, the best company of the year.
Thank you, ANCE 2017. Salamat. Thank you.
To God be the glory. Thank you, Lord.
Sabi nga nila, sa dulo, pinakamasarap yung makita mong ikaw yung nanalo ng one of the best company in the Philippines. Diba? So, enjoy ako ngayon. No? Medyo lutang pa ako kasi kakatapos pa lang, wala pang ilang minuto.
We are the champions, my friend.
Sino ang champion?
Frontrow, syempre! Woohoo!
Frontrow ka ba?
I know, syempre Frontrow ako. Proud Frontrow ako and I'm really really proud of lahat yung mga members. Congratulations Frontrow, you deserve it.
Parang normal lang sa amin. Kasi yung Frontrow, bago pa lang ma-awardan, alam ko na kaagad sa Frontrow, best ka agad.
Culture pa lang, napakaganda.
Sabi nga nila nasa looks daw. So, yun na.
Ang sabi lang naman ng mentor of all mentors.
Grabe yan.
Hindi kami nangangahoy. Kaya namin mag-create ng leaders sa buong mundo.
I'm so happy right now. Finally, we got what we deserve. Best company of the year. We've given so much of our time, effort, our hearts in this company. One message to all of you, you've made the right choice. You're in the right company. Now, finally, we've been recognized by the community, by the industry. Best company of the year, guys.
Masaya-masaya ako ngayon na nanalo tayo ng
best company of the year. Frontrow is the best company of the year. My heart is very, very humbled na na-recognize naman ng ANCE ang efforts na ginagawa natin. Ang maganda sa Frontrow kasi napakaganda ng kultura natin. That is one thing that we can be proud of. To all the Frontrow members and to all the Frontrow distributors, keep on inspiring everyone. Thank you very much.
Thank you. March 27, 2017, an evening we will never forget as we were recognized by a global award-giving body and given two major awards. So once again, guys, this is G Sharma and the rest of Front Row na over sa saya sabihin sa inyo na alam na you, alam na me, alam na all, alam na Front Row!